sentence.
Baba.
Imbaz.
Ani.
Thank you.
Se what again da
Alex Ambireki, Kandeva, Kandeve, I beg your pardon, Lord. Kandeve, and Mr. Caleb Mwesigwa.
I believe they should be able to account for his absentia. Why he's not in court.
First, your worship, we have an application to amend the charges. The effect of the amendment is to offer better particulars in the account. I pray to tender the amended charge sheet.
And then the honorable system.
Your Honor, inquiries in this matter are complete, and we have instructions to commit the accused persons for trial in the High Court. I pray to tender the copy of the indictment and the summary of the case.
Sir, Your Worship, before the state does that, I am Bandroch Kandere for A3. As the court has just read the charge sheet, there are three accused persons. Now, instead of the state accounting for where A2 is, or applying for a warrant of arrest, they are...
Yes.
Oh, most of that. I'm saying, as the court has just read,
Budget to Parliament. Two, that Honorable Yusuf Mutayaguli A1 is a member of parliament for Bunjoli. His constituency in Mutareja district, he is also the vice chairperson of the legal and parliamentary committee, whose mandate is to oversee the High Court. Any death that this court will be thereafter does not concern you. You are remanded awaiting production warrant from the High Court. In any case, by then, you have not yet secured bail from the High Court. But in any case, you have secured bail from the High Court, then definitely you will receive a hearing notice through your counsels. They will still be the one. Okay, in any case, no, instructions change now and then. Yeah. In any case, you have changed instructions to this court. Services.
Most obliged, Your Worship. Your Honor, in
the